Africa here, and you're watching Nature and Wildlife, and we are on a beaver adventure today. Beavers are very special old mammal people. It is fun to listen, and I'm pretty sure that I'm doing things that other creatures can't do. Beaver is a master builder. They use their building skills to make things for their safety. The dam is like a huge safety zone for them. And if beavers lived around here, they would make this a pond. Their ponds can be used by many animals like moose, leopard frog, bullfrog, wood duck, and lots of other creatures that live around their pond. They have one predator that only eats their kids. Their babies are called kids. It's the river otter or the other kinds of otter that live in the beaver pond. The beavers can make a river into a dam, a massive dam. The sea is a dam and with mud. And like using concrete to build houses, they use mud to build dams. The mud fills out the spaces between the gaps between the kits. That's how the beaver can make a dam. It can slice off between each stick in a couple hours. If the humans and beavers put their building skills together, it will make an awesome team. Beavers have two kinds of teeth. White kind of teeth and orange kind of teeth. Their orange, their white part of the teeth is softer, but the orange part is harder. When they chew the white part wear down faster, the orange wear down and slower. Imagine if their teeth didn't and worn down by that all chewing. In 1 year, they will grow the teeth 4 feet long. The beavers have a big flat tail. Why they have a big flat tail? Because when there is a predator around, they feed them and they go into the water and slap their tail like this. That is an alarm call. There is a predator around to eat us. If you have any questions about the beaver, write in the comment section below.